Marami na namang gumawa ng ganitong video. So, bakit mo pa rin pinapanood to?
Hey, Sholox fam! This is going to be what we're doing today is something new. 2019, bagong taon. Marami tayong gagawin for the channel. And to kick off, gagawin natin ang pinakabagong trend ngayon sa sangka-YouTuban. Wala pang nakakagawa nito. Ako ang pioneer sa ganitong klaseng video. At iyon ay ang unboxing video.
Ginagawa.
Ang i-unbox ko today ay ang pinakabago kong baby. Dito tayo mag-uusap lagi. Alam nyo na kung ano to. Baby to ng maraming vloggers. Sabi ng tindahan na pinabilan ko. Siyempre, tindahan na pinabilan. Hindi ka daw vlogger pag hindi ito ang camera mo. So parang, ah, sorry naman kuya. Hindi lang ako bibili. 2 years na pala itong camera. Ang dami ko sinabi. So let's start with the video. I have the Canon PowerShot G7X. Tumuksan na natin siya. Okay. We have the manual.
Manual.
Sino ba nagbabasa niyan? Okay, next, the camera itself. Pero mamaya. Diyan ka muna sa side. Yeah. Mamaya ka, last ka. Okay. Ang cord. We have the usual cord for the charger. Okay, usual cord for the charger. The charger itself. And the battery. And yung tali na... Meron tayong tali. Itabi muna natin to. At ngayon, bubuksan na natin yung camera itself. Ayan. Ang ganda! Ganda! Medyo maliit lang sa grip. Di ako sanay. Kasi nasanay ako dun sa malaking camera. Ang gaan niya! And I like the grip they have. I guess this is a Wi-Fi. Open natin. Yes! Makikita ko sa sarili ko. Yung camera ang ginagamit ko actually, hindi siya na-flip. But now I get to see myself. Mas makapagpapogi na tayo ng ayos. Okay! The dials, they have a lot of modes actually. Kung gusto ng in-depth review dito, maraming available sa YouTube. But I'm not going to, you know, discuss everything. Lagay natin yung battery. And the memory card. Actually, when I bought it, may 32 gig na siyang kasama. Let's just switch it on. Back! Wow, tingnan nyo. See? Okay, since pinanood nyo na rin naman to, why not I'll be showing you guys the essentials. Yung essentials na parang hahanapin mo when you're looking for a vlogging camera. Testing out the features of this camera. Para lang, share ko lang din sa inyo. Okay, sige. Test natin yan. Okay, we're here in nasa Makati tayo tonight. Field work, field test kumbaga dito sa camerang to. And I'm with...
Boom!
Si Gian!
Me, your girl!
Agenda para sa test video na to is yung auto mode niya, ungraded, color graded, stability, audio pag maingay, audio pag tahimik, and zoom. And gagawa tayo ng cinematics in the end since I think okay itong camera na to for cinematics.
Yeah, exciting.
Yeah.
Yeah. Might also help you decide considering some things kapag bibili kayo ng camera.
Yep! Let's go! Okay, test number 1. Low light condition. So dito kami sa parking lot. Parking lot. Ito yung low light condition niya. So far, so good. Low light, check!
Check!
Tsaka ito rin yung audio pag tahimik. Tahimik na tahimik dito. Baka pwede pa tayo mag-ASMR. Try natin.
Paano?
Audio, check! Okay! Okay, we're here to test out the audio quality pag ingay sa paligid. And obviously, nasa labas tayo. Noise, and we're just gonna have dinner. Ganito yung audio niya pag maingay, windy, outdoor.
Wala kasi yung sinasabi.
Magandang hapon po.
Jeez, Lugawan! Yung mga pangalan nila legit.
Ulalakaw, balugaw, lechuga, bakula.
Tapay mo ito. Kung akong bakula.
Anong gusto niyong itikman, guys? Comment down below.
So we're now testing the zoom. Kung gaano kalayo, gaano kalapit, kung mabilis pa yung pag-zoom ng camera.
Zooming! Okay, so this is 5. This is, yan, 11 times na zoom. Times 11, pero pwede pa siyang mas lumayo. 17 times. So pag ibabalik siya, this is how it looks like. 4.2, this is 4 times 4. And then this is from my place. Ayun guys, ganun kalayo yung zoom niya.
test number, hindi ko na alam kung pang ilang test. Ito, nasa auto mode tayo. This is not color graded, this is not on flat, so we can see how vibrant the color is. Ba't ako nag-i-engage? So, let's say for food, you guys want to take photos of food.
Wow.
Color. Instant color siya. We're switching to flat mode. Flat mode meaning uncolored. Kung gusto mong mag-color grade, sa flat mode mo siya, ibababa mo lahat. Contrast, saturation, ito. Flat mode, compare natin with the food.
Tara!
Medyo down yung saturation and contrast and lighting. So this is good for color grading.
Food.
Talaga nilapit ko yung bibig ko dun sa ano. Anyway, we'll be doing a lot of cinematics. Itatry natin yung stability nitong camera na to for cinematic. In 3, 2, 1! Swiss. Pag-aso, paano?
Pag-aso, diba?
Oh. Paano mo sasabihin yung... Comment down below.
Ming, diba? W-S-W-S.
Pag-aso.
Okay, just to wrap it up, bakit ito yung kamerang binili ko? Well, first, kasi portable siya, maliit, kaya kong ilagay kahit saan, and hindi siya ganun ka-bulky. And gusto ko lang din yung na-flip yung screen para at least nakikita ko yung sarili ko when I try to vlog, para tama lang yung framing. Well, akin lang yan. The primary purpose of vlogging is to storytell. Yung story mo pa rin yung pinaka-importante aside from the, you know, technicalities of the camera and the lens or whatnot, kung wide or the lighting or whatever. Yung story mo pa rin yung importante on how you package your story. Kahit phone lang yan, okay na okay yan. But then, you know, while trying to buy a camera, it should complement your skills, your gift, and something that would help you to be able to tell a better story. So, marami-rami tayong gagawin sa channel na to, exploring on different stuff. Yeah, better things ahead this 2019 for this channel, so... Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. Mahal ko kayo. Maraming salamat sa suporta. And God bless. God loves you all. Bye.